is a 1/4 inch slice. Here is a 1/2 inch slice. And what I have left here is a 3/4 inch slice. I'm going to make batonnet, 2 inch. Slices. Okay, there's a 1/4 inch by 1/4 inch by 2 inch batonnet. Half inch by 1/2 inch. Okay, here you have your medium dice with the 1/2 inch. Here is your small dice with the 1/4 inch. And this is a large dice. I've got 3/4 inch. That is your large dice. So we have large dice. Medium dice and a small dice. I still have a little peel on mine.